Let's do this. Chancellor here at Stay at Home Gaming, and we are jumping back into Fortnite. Been a couple days, but I'm excited. These guys look like pros. Oh, I'm dead. I'm already down. Down for the count. Here we go. What are we waiting on? Just a couple people. Let's get this shit rolling. Best at staircase building. Congratulations. But for real though, can we get this shit going? Yeah. Ooh, this thing starts up rough. Alright, here we go, here we go. Let's do this. That's how you get the most kills, though, I bet. Jump out early and you get the most kills. I'm sure you also die a lot faster, though. I did not mean to wait that long. Oh well. Me and there's a guy in front of me. Let's see if I can at least load up. And there's a guy over there. Son of a bitch. I've got to do something. Go. So far, the people I've been killed by the most, jumpers. I do not understand it. Take that shit. Basically, do a big ass circle. Already in the little zone. It's a good vantage point though. Wish I had a sniper or something. I haven't found a sniper in this game, and I haven't found a rocket launcher I keep hearing about. I've seen one. On one of my videos, I think somebody almost gets blown up by one. Sucks. Got one. I don't know how much more I will honestly be playing this game though. The PvE part looks cool. I've talked to a couple people about playing maybe some duos or something. I haven't checked that stuff out yet, so maybe there's a little bit more to this game I just haven't given a chance. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for stopping by. Find us on all your social media sites. Become a Patreon supporter and be entered into monthly giveaways. And yeah, thanks for hanging out.